Once again, this is everybody's final run except for Brandon.
Not too good.